This is the right one, the half one.
So the Qalun and the Wash versions are false.
Are wrong the way they put it, because as I told you, there was no doubt when.
Can you repeat what you said? The Hafs is the correct one, and the Qalun and the Wash are not correct.
Yes, because it's not.
Wow! Did you hear?
Hold on.
Wow!
Hold on,
man. If you go to Morocco or you go to Libya, do you know what they will do to you, Mr. Yahya?
I know what they will.
What will they do to you when you say that to their faces? What will they do to you?
They will kill me. Okay.
Thank you, guys. They will kill him for this claim that the Qalun and the Wash versions are wrong. Listen carefully, Yahya. Who gave you the authority, Yahya, to say that the Qalun and the Wash versions are false? Who gave you the authority? Are you a prophet? Are you maybe Allah himself to tell everybody here without any shame the Qalun and Wash versions are wrong?
Let me tell you who I am.
Okay.
I am the one who can read, and the Quran, it explains itself.